That road. That's fucking awesome, dude. And then you can just be like, that is. We're good. Come on. It's just too good. Found some type of building. I'm assuming this is where I was supposed to be.
Let's get the guns down. People are edgy enough already.
Check it out, weapons case.
Nice.
This will go nice with my boots.
Sniper rifle. Oh yeah, check weapon. Okay, we good now. I got a sniper rifle. We taking a car. We should take a car. I can't be a passenger on that, so we're gonna have to. Oh, there's another dirt bike right there, dirt. But oh well. It's saying the thing is behind us. Alright. Oh, great. Why is my guy continuously firing?
All in one piece?
Let's go.
Got a tip on the cartel in the area? Gracia, the rebels could really use the gear in that cartel supply plane. Don't see why we can't make that happen. Just gotta steal the plane and get it to a safe airstrip.
Sounds like we've got some enemies.
Check your targets. We got civilians.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Marking a captain.
Yeah, we got three. I'm gonna have to take out. I'm assuming the captain is the dude with his head turned to us. But I'm gonna go for a headshot, see if that takes him out. It did.
Got him.
You really just shoot that pig. Let us head that way, off in the yonder. Oh yeah. Can't believe how great this game is, dude. Damn! He's pissed. Passing a bunch of bad guys. Yeah, we do. We can lay down right here and just take everyone out. Just lay down. Lay down. Throw up your little thingy.
Light panels over here.
Eyes on the third. And that's three. Eyes on the fifth.
I've got eyes on a captain. I got a target carrying submachine guns.
Tango down.
Tenemos visita. Maten esos cabrones. Ya los esperan. A partir de la madre por todo. Vamos a enseñarles quién manda. Disparen.
They're coming this way.
I'll start taking them out as they come across the bridge. Holy shit, I thought I was dead for a minute. Come on. Right in the balls. some too? God damn it! Did you die? I did. I don't get how I died. I didn't see the person that even shot me. Oh well, I'm off in the distance. They ain't gonna spot me from here. Is the area secure? So we just shot those people for no reason. Damn it. Oh, nice. You full on hit my ass on my screen.
All right, I'll try.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, nice. 10 out of 10. Yeah. You save one for me? We just dome them together? Where's the other guy? Are they right next to each other? I'm gonna try to get both of them in one shot. Watch this.
Tango down.
Oh shit. Oh shit, get the other guy.
They know we're here.
Alright, he's out.
That's it, we're clear.
Right on the D-pad for night vision. Not for me. Mine doesn't do anything. I don't got night vision. Only you, Holmes. Only you.
Marking a tango. It's close to that local.
Now it works. Alright, there's enemies. I'm going all stealth-like. Night vision. Oh, nice.
Finds in a small group of tangos.
Alright, you take out the guy standing closer, and I'll take out the far-end guy pointing the other direction. 3, 2, 1.
That's a kill. Good shooting. Let's clean up and move on.
You know what this almost reminds me of? Desert Storm, but more in depth. Desert Storm was actually a pretty damn hard game. Oh shit. What are you? Maybe it's in the trunk of that vehicle. Maybe. Yep, trunk. All I don't know what the hell that green marker is. Unless this person is supposed to die. Oh god. Oh god, dude. What the fuck did you do? You need me to move the car? Now, what the fuck? I think we win. We win. It is so good, dude. I can't stop looking at it. Everything with this game is, like, amazing. Oh, yeah, dude. Getting close, yep. We got some tangos. You're stuck. What the fuck is up with this music? It needs to die. I found a tango. Let me get closer. I might be able to spot if he's talking to anyone. I don't see anyone other than him too, but I'm getting closer just to make sure. Alright, there isn't anyone. You want me to take him? Night.
That's a kill.
Alright, we got enemies to...
Looking at a small group of tangos.
We got a Sicario.
I don't see him.
Close to the dump.
This is Nidia Flores. If you're a puchona like I am, your entire life people have called you bossy, Mandona. For me, my mother was the first person to call me Mandona. Then it was the other niños at school. As I got older, it was boyfriends, co-workers, and let's be honest, my mother has never stopped.
While you're marking them, I'm getting on top of a building.
Successful women who want to ban the actual word bossy. But people who are satisfied being pleasant, who don't act bossy, even if they don't like the word, they don't get what they fucking want. They don't make millions of dollars a month shipping products all over the world. They don't have a hacienda.
I'm waiting for this motherfucker to come out. If he comes out of this building, I can cap him. Is there anything that we can throw for, like, distraction, like Far Cry? Oh, I think I found more people. I found people trapped. Yeah, me too. I noticed there wasn't really anything. It's just him. Night-night.
We got a 20 in the garage where Pluto parks his sports car. To snag that, we snag his GPS. Maybe something there tells us where he and his girlfriend are.
The building right next to us has some tangos in it.
A small group of tangos.
Another tango.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
Enemy down.
The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Where the fuck is the lieutenant?
Either I walk away from here with answers or your ears. The choice is yours.
I'll talk!
Oh shit, here they come.
Frag out. Get some.
Not anymore. Yep, he's dead. Had it confirmed.
We're clear.
Beautiful. Majestic. Yeah, those green markers are our allies, so, in case the people watching this are wondering, yes, we did cap off one of our allies, not realizing what the fuck it was. So it's a lot like Far Cry in a way, where your allies pop up green and the enemy pops up red. Yeah, there is. Oh shit. Got 1 hour, homie, until I have to go run and do that errand that I have to do every night. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, people. You got it. Shove my guy way the fuck back. That you can tell there are some things to this game, but there's not too much to it. New pistol. I have. I was doming those people. Oh, nice. So what is it? Oh. Alright.
I got eyes on a weapons case. Awesome. I can put this to use.
Assault rifle muzzle. Yeah, it is random. Let's parkour. Oh, you can't jump off. God damn it. You can jump off the roof, though. Why are you able to jump off the roof, but not here? I found a helicopter. If you want to take the helicopter. That was some parkour shit right there. Oh yeah. Do I join that? I'm assuming. Yeah. We doing it together. Do you have a parachute? Thank you. That's awesome how this goes into autopilot. Coming in like predators in the night.
Sicario sporting a minigun. The airstrip. Take a look.
Eyes in a small group of tangos.
Eyes on a second target.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
I'm taking out the guy closest to the fucking house.
Target down.
Relax, we're still good. I got a Sicario with a submachine gun.
Where you got him?
The airstrip. Take a look. Eyes on the third.
Gonna get his ass with a pistol from here.
Clear. How you guys holding up?
Item. Yep.
This metal has a coca plant on it.
Skill points.
That's kinda cool.
Take off with this plane. Missed our helicopter. Alright. I was like, where the fuck are we going? Into the ground? I'm used to GTA, the simplest controls ever. Yup, you're gonna have to hit the strip. Coming in, piloting like a boss. Jack Spadicey, everybody. That septic eye green. Are we gonna just crash it? As long as we crash it right there, it should count, right? Nailed it.
Looks like everything's in one piece. Let's go. We'll tell the rebels where to come get their new toys.
Small group of tangos. I hope you don't mind, but I'm gonna run over here and figure out what the hell this thing is, and then I'm gonna take off in your helicopter, guys. Take document. Document acquired. Helichopter.
Nomad, I've got Pacatori on the line. Sounds like he needs our help.
Yeah.
Put him through.
Hola, compadre. I have a problem in Itaqua, and Bowman says you might be able to help. My people need help. There have been many losses to the cartel, and the horrors inflicted by Yuri Polito have broken their spirit. The fires of revolution have almost gone out.
Spare me the rhetoric, Atari. Just
Tell me what you need.
There is a cartel supply convoy passing through the province soon. Capturing it would give my people much-needed supplies and restore their morale. Can you do this?
Consider it done.
What the hell is up with this thing? The fucking plane just went all psycho on me for a minute. Or the fucking the helicopter, not the plane. Yeah, that's what I'm trying to do. That's what I'm trying to do. Get ready for a hardened landing. Ah! Oh! No? Shit, they're coming behind us right now. Oh, god damn it.
Sorry about this, brother, but I gotta have
to get the hell out, dude. Here we go. Fast and Furious. Tokyo Drift this shit. Load slow as shit. Pop your head up. Come on, someone. Yeah, we do. Truck. Oh, truck's not even fucking. Yeah, it does work. I was like, what the fuck? Yeah, they did. It's alright. I'm catching on their ass. Here we go. We're gonna slam them. Fuck it. All or nothing.
Their LT's trying to run.
That was just a fucking.
Combo gear's in good shape.
We might need to get
the
hell out of here.
Truck to the rebels.
Find a new truck. Oh, you're already out. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? We lost. I know, dude. It should. We should be right here. This shit looks like it gets so intense, people. Holy fuck. Alright, good. We are right here. We're hidden.
Point him out.
Close to the camp entrance.
Yep. Found him.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Hines and a small group of tangos. Tango down.
Watch out, you got one coming.
Got another one, right there.
I'll take out the one behind him. Ready? Three, get him?
That's it, we're clear.
Sweet.
Yo, two cartel gunmen. Over by the sports car.
Yep.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos. Tango Mark is a little close to civilians.
I'm taking it.
Target down.
Anybody else want to investigate? Here, I'm using my drone. Just to be safe.
Drone is up.
Got it.
Mine's in a small group of tangos.
They found you?
Tango's dead.
That's a kill. There it is. Eyes on Polito's car.
Does that actually blow up? Those. Nice! I love this game. Fuck. Holy. Something blew up on the inside of here. Behind you! It's kind of nice how it's exactly like it, where you're able to fucking... Alright, so are we driving this? Now that this Lambo is fucked.
I'll drive.
Now I think about it, I should probably put that in there too, if that's one of the spots. Unless that was...
It's history. Frag out. Cock holster.
Oh, we lost. God damn it.
We can't just throw that car.
Yeah, that's what I just now noticed. I fucking threw the grenade hoping it was going to go out that doorway, and it didn't. It fucking stopped. God damn it. Well, at least we know where most of the tangos are now, so this will be a quick run through. Are you kidding me? We are a good distance away from this now. Shit. I will clip this off here and get back with you guys when we finally do reach our location.